Four runs driven in, and add one more to that here tonight. That ball's ripped fair down the left field line. Bounces out toward the middle of the field. Elvis scores into second with an RBI double as Carlos Gomez. It's a 5-3 Milwaukee lead, but here come the Rangers again.
Two well-hit doubles down the left field line. Carlos had a nice base hit and an RBI in the third inning.